number of people, I'm sure,
Elmo's,
that want
to. Elmo's no idiot.
No, he's not. He likes everybody. Mm-hmm. All right. Well, you know what? I think everyone's going to be a little upset over the five-day forecast, because I know we've had a nice stretch now with some dry weather, but now we've got a chance of rain, just a slight chance of a few showers for your forecast by Friday, and some cooler temperatures by the weekend. Temperature-wise today, we were close to average, 67 for the high, the normal high this time of year, 68. But it's those overnight lows that have been so chilly. Take a look at these overnight lows tonight, getting down to the 30s in Burbank, 20s in Lancaster, in Big Bear, 10 degrees for the overnight low. So again, it's going to be cold, and we've also got some gusty winds. Let's take a look at those temperatures right now. 53 in Hollywood, 54 in Corona, 45 now in Ontario. We're coming in at 57 in Hawthorne, 55 in Malibu, mid-50s in Long Beach as well, 53 in Ventura. But the winds are going to be a problem. Basically, we'll be coming in out of the north tonight through tomorrow morning, up to 25 miles an hour. Right now at 12 miles an hour in Newhall, 18 in North Fillmore, 13 also, and we're also looking at winds up to around 15 miles in Moreno. So again, it is a windy night tonight. It's going to be a cold night tonight, a cold start to tomorrow morning. Not bad by the afternoon. We still have high pressure in place, and that's going to bring us the offshore flow, which will keep things pretty decent for most of your Thursday. By Thursday night and Friday, this area of low pressure just off the coast that we've been watching, it's going to start to move to the northeast. As it moves over our area, we'll have that chance of just some light scattered showers, but the big difference you will notice is the much cooler temperatures and the added clouds by the weekend. So